Suddenly sober, I see. This little dog and pony show of yours isn't fooling anyone.
Well, it seems to have convinced the board and Adam.
Everyone knows what you really are, a low-class freeloader. Keep away from my son.
I'm the one who's really looking out for him. You don't care if he gets chief of staff. You're only using him to climb back on top of the Atlanta social scene and break us up as a bonus.
Is this true, Mother?
What's true is that I didn't want her ruining your chances for chief of staff, but I would never try and break you up.
This is where I feel the need to step in and call you a liar, because you're lying.
I should have never trusted you.
Quite right. After all, Kirby is my daughter. My loyalties will always lie with my girl.
I'm not taking that assignment. If you don't do what we talked about, I'll be spilling everything to Liam about you making me come here.
I will not be blackmailed. Definitely not by you, especially since you tried to kiss me the minute Liam's back was turned.
Please. Think he would ever believe you. You're not my type.
No, I think I can believe it, actually.
You can dress up all you want, Kirby, but you will never make a silk purse from a sow's ear.
I'm sure I'd be insulted if I knew what that meant.
I can't believe you'd do this.
Hey, did you notice that the sushi's not quite right? It'd be such a shame if all your mother's fancy friends suddenly came down with food poisoning.
What did you do to my sushi?
She called me here to babysit.
Just grab your things and go.
You know what? I never wanted to go right with you. You're a hack. And your wife's a bitch.
What did you just say?
I think you heard me.
Oh, guess I was wrong. The sushi's delicious.
You want a piece of me?
Liam, don't.
Allow me.
This bitch knows how to throw a punch.